Well, I'll be damned.
Shows up 2 days in a row, 30 minutes early.
I'll be damned.
Who said I was late all the fucking time? Tell him about this week. That guy Jeremy's always late. Not this week. We've been early. Damn. Early. Again. Anyways, hi guys. How are you? I'll just put a tweet out and we will get this going. Friday evening, late afternoon into early evening. And would you guys consider 6:30 early? Like early evening, like late early, what would you consider 6:30? Is that late afternoon still? When does late afternoon become early evening? 5? 6? What time? Evening? Like 6 o'clock? Mid-evening? Just evening? Evening? Still bad EU time. Well, listen, I live in the fucking Estados Unidos, okay? I live East Coast, Estados Unidos. So, like, I stream at like 6, 7 o'clock Eastern. That's when I'm awake, and that's when I'm alive. What do you mean, what? We don't got any fucking Spanish-speaking audience here? Come on. The Estados Unidos. What do you say? That's the United States. Bilingual. Not quite. But, I'm ready to go. I just want to make sure I had everything set. I want to make sure I do a couple of early streams in a row. We got Sega CD. Look, okay, we also have, I have like 5 or 6 CDs. And, unfortunately, a couple didn't come in the mail yet. They're like supposed to come in like in a few days. So I just got the emulators for them. So yeah, we are going to use an emulator on a few games, but like I bought them and I own them and I own the Sega CD. So what am I gonna get in fucking trouble for that? I own the fucking games. I own the Sega CD. It's sitting right here. Not gonna like big fucking deal, okay? What did I study at university? Communication. Go get him, Sega. Criminal scum. Alright, let's go. Let's take a second. Let's wait for people to trickle in. And who knows, the emulator shit might not even work. I very, very, very briefly tested it, and it's only for like 2 or 3 games anyways. And I own them. Okay, we're gonna start with Lethal Enforcers. Lethal Enforcers is it's not like the SWAT game. It's like a Mad Dog McCree, but only you're like a police officer. Who knows? It might be immediately ejected. We're about to find out. Let's just get over to it. Close this, pull it over here, blue screen, and hit the power button here, and begin! I'm gonna do it with my foot! Bingo! Checking disc. I love the startup music. It's like somebody made that in 5 minutes. How come there's no audio on this? Usually there is, isn't there? Lethal Enforcers TM is a trademark of Konami. It's a Konami game? Oh, damn. You know it's going to be fucking good. Yeah. You know a bunch of people worked on this, like, and went tried and true, working as hard as they could, and then Konami got rid of them and then sold the game. We're talking fucking relevant comedy. Hey, Dr. Fudge, thanks for the $10 right off the bat. Jerma, I am actually sick. Please kill a bad guy for me. I will. Don't you worry. Lethal Enforcers. This is a light gun game, by the way. And I don't have a light gun. I hope that's not gonna be a problem. All right, here we go. Demo. Oh God, this is gonna be a huge problem. All right, press start. Player one, gun, joy, gun and gun. I don't understand. Player one, gun, one joypad, two, gun and gun, two player joypad and gun. Oh, I get it, okay. It's just one player joypad. Let's go to the options, make sure we're not missing any, like, fucking FOV sliders. Game mode, arcade, practice, sound mode, sound check. Sound check. Oh, shit. All right, who cares? All this shit's gonna work. Not loading PCM data. All right, let's go. We have to be a shitty and do it like this.
Player one.
That's me. How do you shoot the gun? The bank robbery. Episode one. Action! Okay, here we go. Got him. Oh. Oh, God. Okay, this game ain't gonna work, guys. I'm gonna pick up gun. How do you reload a gun? I think I have to go off the screen. No, nope, it's C. Watch out with the guy. Don't shoot the guy. Right, I think I can get this. You don't have to be exact. I love when they slide in. Like the whole floor is like made out of fucking cheese grease. What? Shit, continue.
Don't shoot.
Dude. Okay, let's just talk about the extreme difficulty. Like, I'm gonna bring it up 1,000 times. Not having a light gun and using a controller is like, your parents bought you this on Christmas and forgot to get you a light gun. They didn't think you needed it. Guess what? You don't. Talking about one of the greatest fucking video game players to ever live. You think I need a fucking light gun?
No.
I'm doing all right. I say that and then I miss like 1,000 times. Come on. Okay, that guy was a bad guy. Good commentary. That guy was a bad guy. Ha! Hey! What's this? Did I do it? I won. And now we're outside. Don't shoot the random lady in the blue dress. Got it. Good guy. I think that cop just got shot. I'm not gonna lie. This game like probably would have been really fun in the arcade. Just watch out for the fucking Christopher Walken that comes up. So there's a Lethal Enforcers 2 that we're also going to play. Shit, I only got 4 continues. Are we still in the first level? Why does the guy in the front always have the nice separating the audio tracks, I will say. Somebody has to have played this game a lot, right? Somebody probably streamed this game. Am I the only person that's ever streamed this game? Definitely not. Somebody's like, oh, and there's a continue. It's okay. Gotta get that guy, though. No, maybe not. All right, level 2 complete. What else is there in Lethal Enforcers?
Let go!
Now we're in a car. Yeah, I'm not even... Is the car gonna crash? Wait, what? How many... Is that guy just GTA dead with his face on the wheel? I think he is. All right, how many people are in this car?
There's like fucking 30 people in this car. That guy was doing a really good job for driving while he was fucking dead. Here he comes, he's gonna get up and I'm gonna shoot him right in the head. Good music too. Yeah, you guys think I'm at my house right now. I'm actually at like Papagino's. I'm at my like local pizzeria. I feel like I played this in like at like a local joint. I never played this in the arcade. This was never at an arcade. This was always at like a really weird place, like a fucking candy store. No, it wasn't. What am I talking about? What a candy store. There wouldn't be like a game where you shoot guns at a fucking candy store. At like a there was a local seafood restaurant that had this shit. And it was not a chain. Papa John's? Oh, no fucking way, dude. You want to start the Papa John's versus Papa Gino's debate? I didn't have a chance to shoot that guy. Alright, this is a two-door, so only one other person can be in this car. Alright, that's it. No one else can be in that car unless he was lying on top of that guy. Yep, okay, that guy was like lying in that guy's crotch area. Anybody else? Yep, okay. There's three people in that fucking passenger side. Anybody else? Those guys are having like a dog pile in the front seat. Papa John's is fucking dog shit compared to Papagino's. Like, no way. What is this? Papa John's like the... hold on, I think we might have a boss battle here. Chemical Waste Service. Oh, it's a boss. Think this fucking guy needs a light gun? Saved. Think this fucking guy needs a light gun? Give me a fucking break. Control, unit 5 out. Wow, what? Oh, no. No, what happened? Come on. All over the fucking CDs. All over the CDs. Stream's over. Oh, it's in the Sega CD. Wait a minute. No, I'm just kidding. Oh, fuck. Hold on. Actually, 68%. That's a fucking D plus. I'll take it. It did get all of the CDs. Whatever. That is like a couple of things ruined, though.
Patrolman.
D plus. Too many rookie mistakes. Reloading. What? I just beat it. I just beat the mission, like, what? I just beat your mission, and I have to do this again? What? No. Too many rookie mistakes. Do what I have to do. I have to get, like, a C? I have to get... D is passing. 60% is passing. I got 68. In what world is 68% not a passing grade? I coasted through fucking college. I coasted through high school with a 68%. And look at me now. Look at me now, fucking Mrs. Stevenson. Talked about how I never was gonna fucking be anything in my whole life. 68% on that fucking exam. Look what I'm doing now. You fucking bitch. Sorry. I'm sorry, I flew off the handle there. You fucking piece of shit, lady! It's alright. Don't worry. We're back in action. Thank you to all the people giving bits. Satanic Santa, thanks for the $5.
Jerma, I now move boxes for a living, so I never got it to catch. So I never get to catch your stream. Finally caught one. Now take my money and keep shooting the baddies. I will, because now we're playing Lethal Enforcers 2. Thank you, Satanic Santa. Thank you to Tula Productions, also to Captain Frodo for the $2. Here's to the Light Gun Fund. Tula, you ran out of Sprint commercials today, and your gamer's license is fucking... is fluking. You're such a rookie. No, I'm not. Now we're playing the second one. They've improved since the last one. Now we're in the Wild West.
Get 'em, boy!
This one actually might be pretty good. It's possible. Best in the West. Now let's just go. Lethal Enforcers 2. Why is this? I don't understand how this is Lethal Enforcers 2 and the last one was like a police gun game. Are we going? No, this is a demo. Alright, now I know I gotta get more than a 68%. No, there was no grading systems in the Wild West. You just killed each other. Why do I have to worry about that? Game mode, difficulty, normal, sound mode is fine. Player one joypad. There was no tests. There wasn't like a police examination. It was you shoot a guy in the face because he like fucking stole from you. I was waiting for the fucking game to load and I'm just like, okay, here we go. Alright, the bank's been robbed. You got it.
The bank robbery.
We go. Look at the fucking graphics. Look at the audio and the graphics are much better. Well, I shot you before you... Yep, I got this. Fuck that. What? I shot that guy. I already shot that guy. Oh, you have to shoot them more than once. Fucking evolution. What a levolution. Yeah, apparently I can't hit the broadside of a barn, apparently. This is... Alright, this one, you need a light gun for this one. I have 10 credits, though. They only had 2 lines to record? You couldn't have recorded 3 lines? Even a third line would make this a little less painful. This gang sure doesn't have very... No! Jesus Christ. In what world is like that okay, though? Why wouldn't you want to record, like...
Double rip.
Double. Oh, okay, there's a third line. You ain't gonna catch me, Sheriff. They've evolved. Shotgun. Cannon gun. Nice. That was pretty sick. That was pretty sick, if you ask me. That was perfectly executed. Don't run into the line of fire. God damn it. I don't want to use a bunch of... tokens. I don't have to fucking put like a coin in the Sega CD. Got it. Come on. Keep moving. My summer car very much proves I can hit a broadside of a bar. This is true. Will you be doing any more beat the game challenges? Yes. We just need a game to do it on that we can try to beat him. Like, Canon Lynch was a very special thing. Because, hold on, I need to do this. I need to scratch my eye. Canon Lynch was a special experience because that game... Hold on, sorry. That game is actually like 3.5 hours long. It's like a 4-hour long game. Like, it couldn't be any worse. Eight continues. How many continues does it take before you, like, fail the mission? Like, are there any other games that are less than 4 hours long?
shit. How many fucking times do I have to shoot these people? I had to shoot the guy like 9 times. Gatling gun. Gatling gun is very... Nice frog jump. By the way, they're saying you ain't a gonna get me. Listen to it. You ain't a gonna get me. They're adding an A. They do like they're being like Super Mario. Remember in Super Mario 64 when he's like, you ain't a gonna. Mario reference. Could do Army of Two. Army of Two is no longer online. See? You ain't a gonna get me. You ain't a gonna get me. Well, I am a gonna get you. Frog jump. You can like the fucking frog jumpers are like the hardest ones to get rid of. They're like they're definitely the most dangerous of all the enemies. Fuck. All I've been doing is shooting people in the legs. Boss fight. Is it gonna be just like the first one? Hmm? There he is. Oh, yep, just like the first game. It's just the same game, but just like a slightly different scenario. How is this any different, by the way? We got him halfway there. Can't even fucking touch me. Can't even touch me, dude. Fucking find me a guy that can do this without getting touched without a light gun. And I'll know you're a bullshitter. No! See, I started fucking saying something, and I... Just shut up! Everybody quiet! Jeremy, shut up, Jeremy! This guy's got way too much health! Alright, he's dead. It's alright, okay, I win. Congratulations. This water all over my desk. Shots. Accuracy. 57%. What we... Okay, that's an F. That's an F. What'd I tell you? There ain't no fucking grades in the Wild West. Told you. Told ya! Oh, that was an innocent victim. I just shot the guy driving the stagecoach. Well, get the fuck out of the way! Why are you going over there? It's too much going on. I need a partner. You know what I mean? Look at on the right. Somebody's designed to be playing on the other side. Like, no, you can't even beat this without a partner. Somebody would be covering, like, the guys on the horses, and I would be covering the carriage. We'd be working together as a team. Remember, you have to work together in anything, in like, all facets of life. You need to work together with people, with your friends, with co-workers. You can't do everything alone. You never should, like, expect that you're gonna do something by yourself. I just tried to shoot the horses. I don't know why. I'm a fucking terrible person. I love how innocents just ride up here too. It's like you think you wouldn't do that. It's hard to even tell. Some of these guys are just riding. I will say though, this is the most video game of all the games we have played in the last like 2 days. This is the most of all that could be classified as a video game. So don't let anybody tell you on the stream that like Jeremy played Sega CD games like 17 of them and didn't play one game, because we did. And I did pretty damn good. Fucking with a controller in his hand. How was I supposed to know? That guy was like calling in the cavalry. Surgical strike or riot? Also, no. No, we got a lot to get through tonight. I'm just here to be in front of your gun to say, don't shoot me. I know. It's so stupid. This is just fucking Donkey Kong. This is just that one level in Donkey Kong where he throws the barrels at you. I can't, like... Who's driving this thing? I can't take this explosion sounds. I don't know, guys, this is like... You got the upper body strength of a fucking, like, Batman. We all know he's the strongest of all the superheroes. Right, this was designed for two human beings. You can't imagine if I had a friend unloading on him right now, and I protected us. I gotta be quiet here. I don't want to lose my like 4 credits. I lost it already. Alright, I don't know. Spamming does not do anything. You gotta be, like, meticulous. Maybe it does. I can't even tell. Right, my fucking hand hurts. I'm giving myself, like, fucking arthritis in my right hand. Alright, it might be time to give. I'm fucking out of here. I just gotta beat this weird, like, French guy throwing barrels. Okay. Whew! What the fuck? Fully automatic revolver. I got even lower. 48% accuracy. Oh well.
Let's see if you got what it takes.
Ooh, bonus stage. What am I gonna do? Go! Oh! That was close. Is it okay? I think it's okay. I didn't do too bad.
Mind if I play, boy?
Get him, boy.
Oh God.
Balloon showdown.
All right, like I got 2 credits. Might as well just go to the end, right? We're not gonna play this one again. I shot that lady in the fucking head. Now they're throwing knives. Oh, come on! Like, I was fucking 2 feet tall! Why is everybody 3 feet tall? Did you guys notice that? Everybody's like fucking 2 feet tall over here. This guy... These guys are fucking tiny.
Shut up.
That didn't shoot through the bottle. Oh my god, we're almost out of credits. I don't even care. I'm hitting the off button the second I lose. But we do have to get our like final score though. This is fun though. Like this is fun. Wait, can I do the whole mission with one fucking life? I think I can. The whole entire mission. That lives with the lady! That was She walked out. That was an innocent. That was an innocent to me. She walked over like she was an innocent. I don't even care.
Whatever. Okay. Move on to this one.
This one actually has potential to be very, very fun. Might be. I don't know. I said that before on at least a couple of these, and that is not necessarily the case, right?
Here we go.
I'm gonna give this one a little bit of time. I don't even know how to spell the title of this game. Well, I'll find out in a second, because it's gonna be on the screen. And here it comes. No, this is not Jurassic Park, although it does look like it. Good start. Fahrenheit. The firefighter game. Hey, Cigarette Spaghetti, welcome back. Streamer takes rare opportunity to make fun of someone for being shorter than him. That was a pretty rare opportunity. Right? But thank you so much, Cigarette, for the $50. Now we're gonna play Jurassic Park Firefighter Edition. All right, let's press start. Thank you, Lyle. Please, I did this before the stream. Jesus, you couldn't give me a better fucking splash screen? This is just what it looks like when you're burning to death. Also, thank you mostly lost for the $5. Appreciate it. Let's get started. Here we go. Please format, it hurts. Alright, start. We're gonna give this one some time. We have to.
Hey, I've been expecting you. Glad to have you aboard. Be with you in a second. Everything you've heard about Station 13 is true. We've got the busiest company in town.
I'll be with you in a second. Literally a second. I'm one of the only people that literally means that when I say it.
You'll fit right in.
Typically, I'd leave for like 10 minutes and come back. Nope, just had to put a hat down.
You know, you're pretty good.
You're pretty good.
I saw the paper last week. You saved 3 people your first time out. We're starting you off in my old job, rescue specialist. Come on. I'll introduce you to the rest of the company.
All right, here come the people that we need to start to care about.
Hey, you're looking for a new career?
He is. Mr. Baseball better so you can get 5 strikeouts in a row against station number 2.
Canadian.
I'll take a place for
that action.
Oh, sorry, yeah. I almost forgot.
Oh, I almost forgot about
that. Rescue specialist.
Oh, hey, how are you?
Stinkowski, he's our engineer.
You got me stinky. Everybody else does.
Hobbs?
That's a terrible nickname.
Sheriff speaks highly of you. I'm your hazardous material expert. I'll be your can man.
I'm an expert. I'm here to tell you about what
ventilation.
To do.
I'll be inside with you.
That's Washington. He's what you call your forcible entry
expert. Stinky.
That's where he gets that pitching arm.
Nice mugshot in the paper, kid. We got a lot of glory around here.
Stinky.
Remember, first time was lucky. That's doing your job.
Yeah, sorry, it's okay. Too pixelated. I can't
Let's
read
check
it.
Check your gear and I'll show you where to bunk.
Sorry.
You better be ready to roll.
See that back wall over there? Yeah, it's a fucking blurry mess, but I promised it says something very prestigious. What is this fucking audio?
Let's not have any hot dogging tonight, okay? Let's get in, search, rescue, right,
let's
and
get
out.
In there and search and rescue.
If I gotta follow you, I like to get out of one piece. Hey, hot dog, don't forget your gear.
Is my name Emily. Hot dog?
My daughter, slow down. What's the story?
My
Did I
stick a
might
gun?
Be in there. Car is there, but I don't see her anywhere. Oh God, you gotta find her.
You heard him, boys and girls. There may be someone in there. It's time to shake
boys
it.
Boys and girls. Okay, well, we're aware that this is for children. We're going up. All right, let's go straight in. Come on, boys and girls. Go into a burning building, kids. Okay, we're going right. Boys and girls, like, walk into a fucking fire, little kids. Like, what the fuck? We're looking for somebody. Wow, that's a scary flame. Ooh. Your person? Okay, we're going straight.
Rookie, check your breathing. You don't want to use up all your air.
I'm going scuba diving? Why are we, like, under the fucking sea?
We're not gonna have a lot of time in here. This place is gonna take off any minute now.
How am I supposed to do anything in here?
You got us running around in circles.
Get your act together, or I'm gonna pull you guys out.
This
not
is
a good move, kid.
We're just walking from... Okay, so...
Your incompetence is gonna get someone killed. It's a damn good thing Stinky was using his head.
You're gonna have to move a little faster if you ever hope to get the girl.
Nah, it's a good thing Stinky was using his head. We have to go in and save it. I'm not done. We're not done. Let's go. Get me in there. How dare you, boys and girls? You children are so incompetent running into that fucking burning person. Person?
Do it by the book.
Where are they?
Take care of the
right there. Where? Is that me?
Damn, a kerosene heater. You want me to get rid
yes.
of this now?
What? Yes, maybe, mind. No? What do you, what?
I don't know what they taught you at the academy, but I'm taking it.
What are you talking about? What? Was I supposed to, like, be okay with him stealing something? I don't fucking get this. I couldn't select anything. Yes, maybe, no. Person?
This room looks like a goner.
Alright, we'll turn around and go back the other way.
Hobbs, I think our new specialist is just playing tourist in here.
I heard a lady saying, like, let me out. What door was she in?
Help! Somebody help me!
Listen.
Somebody please help me!
Where are you? Are you in this door? Where the fuck is this lady? She's not even in here. Okay, guys, let me just fucking... This is just... I can't even see what's on the screen.
Washington, oh. Make sure the kid's keeping an eye on the air supply.
There's nobody... Going in circles. Where else am I supposed to go? Did I just get burnt up?
Careful, kid.
Alright, well, the screaming has stopped, so that means that the lady, I believe, is dead.
I hate electrical fires.
Stinky, help me. Okay, when it blinks on the screen, does that mean, like, that's, like, where you'll be going, I guess? It's just, like, zoomed in on my face. I'm gonna die in here. Yeah, the screams are over, which means... Unfortunately, that means that she ain't alive anymore. What did I just... I didn't just go back in that same room, did I? Okay, here we go. Where? I do!
Somebody help me!
Where is this person?
You're shooting in the dark. Distraction's a good way of getting someone killed.
Help me. Somebody help me.
Is it the TV?
Help me. Oh,
God. Wait a minute. The TV was making the noise? Wait, what? Who the...
Send in another team?
What were they watching?
Yeah, we're doing okay.
Where else am I supposed to go? Are there any other rooms in this house?
We better have Stinky standing by. Looks like we might need him.
Oh no, Stinky needs to come in here now.
Don't worry, I've got you.
Sorry, I was being pranked by
Watch your time, guys. Those air tanks don't last forever.
That was so dumb. Like, what kind of fucking video game? What?
Great. Here we go again.
What?
McGuire, how's it going in there?
You don't spin in circles.
I'm just following the new
When you spin in circles, I don't know which way is left
guys,
and which
guys,
way is right.
There. There's sparks flying all over the neighbor's roof.
Yeah, we got it, Chief.
Person? I have no idea. We're gonna have to send in Stinky here in a minute. Where is this family?
Watch this, guys.
Bam. No, just it's this fucking hallway again. It's just a giant red maze. And a TV that yells, help me. Alright, so somebody go ahead and pull it up. Somebody go ahead and pull up the fucking walkthrough. I was already in. Let's go left. No, we're just doing the same thing. Nobody in the giant bathtub? No, there's nobody. I don't think there's any people in this house.
Okay, it's clear. Let's go.
What? Where else am I supposed to go?
Look out!
We already walked by. You already did that effect. I just walked in a circle. Left, right, up. Left. Does that person have the correct thing? By the way, a firefighter, you'd never be able to be in here for this long. Watch out for the stove.
Ooh, that's gas. That Stinky's not even cooking. We gotta shut this off.
Shut it off. Alright.
Maybe.
Shut it off.
Maybe.
The shutoff valve must be around us someplace.
Oh my fucking god. Like, the thing that is throwing me off the most was when you spin around in a circle and the left, right, and straight doesn't mean anything. Force. What do you mean force? Did I do it right? Well, I just grabbed the handle and it worked. Left? I don't fucking know. Left?
Good morning. You all right?
Don't worry. The rescue specialist will be just fine. Never try and second guess yourself. Next time there might not be somebody there to pull you out.
Hey, kid. Don't worry. We got the girl out.
Oh, you got the girl out. Wasn't there like 7 people in that house? Alright, who has it? Post it. Paste it. What do I do? No, I'm not done. I want to beat this. I want to cheat and beat this. Who's got the fucking right combination? Sorry, at least we unplugged the TV. Post it up. Paste it up. It's just a guessing game, but we ain't gonna guess. We're gonna get right to the fucking nitty gritty. You know what I mean? This guy got it? I think somebody's got it. Somebody's got it in the chat. We're gonna try this. This is a random person in chat. No, that's not right. It says it on screen. No, it doesn't. All right, you guys are all spamming this one, so we're gonna try this one. Left, right. I don't know if this is real, but this is what everybody's spamming. It has to be real. If everybody in chat is spamming the same thing. Here we go. Left.
Left, left. All right, left.
Help! Somebody help me! Will somebody please help me?
Oh, God. You're shooting in the dark. Distraction's a good way of getting someone killed.
Why would they? I still don't understand this.
Somebody help me! Will somebody please help?
Left.
Damn, a kerosene heater.
I think this.
You want me to get rid of this?
Yes, get rid of it.
It's out of here.
Get rid of that. Left again.
Good going, but you better move fast.
Left again.
I got a nervous family out here.
Watch your time, guys. Those air tanks don't last forever.
I got
forever.
Plenty of air. Left again. Remember, we got this cutscene. I think there's one more left after this.
Great. Here we go again.
Left.
Guys, over there. There's sparks flying all over the neighbor's room.
There it is.
Yeah, we got it, Chief.
And then right. Wow, this person wasn't a liar.
Okay, that's not a problem.
Right again? Well, I think Twitch chat didn't lie to me for once.
Stanky, I'm going to get those extra tanks from the truck.
Left? There's no left. There's no left. I'm in deep shit. What about that thing? Iron? Uh-oh. We just walked around in a circle. There's no more. Where's that fucking thing that the stove to turn off? We go through the Universal Studios ride. It was a cat.
Nice work, kid. You found the cat. Let the family know we got it.
All right, we got the cat. Saved at least one member of the family. Now where is...
You guys are halfway through your tanks. Where's the package?
What package? What the fuck was that? That didn't happen last time. Why did the fucking roof... Why did the room explode up there? You guys are halfway through your tanks. But the whole house... I'm cheap. I'm gonna get it myself. I'll get it myself. Shit. This game, I forgot this is not like it. This game, like, is stupid and like, sucks. Sega CD Fahrenheit. Oh, God. This is not gonna work. Somebody almost had it too. I'm so disappointed. Would anyone ever sit through this and make a guide? I don't know. Probably not. But somebody had to. Here's a floor plan of the house. Really? Well, like, all right, floor plan of the house. Wait, can I put it on easy? Wait a minute. I think I can put this shit on easy. You better believe I'm gonna put it on easy. Oh my God. Easy. Game's on easy. Now it's like impossible to lose, right?
Hey, I've been expecting you.
Shut up. There we go. Okay. You are moving to the foyer on the first floor.
We'll be in your ear, kid. Listen up.
Let's go. You're on the den.
Do it by the book, kid.
Somebody help me.
I swear if you lose... I have to get rid of the hazards. One of them's kerosene, the other one's the gas stove, and you have to guess which fucking valve to turn off. I can't even get back over to the valve, because the whole game is red.
Do you want me to get rid of this?
Last attempt, and then we're going to the next one.
Make up your mind.
Get rid of it.
It's out of here.
Okay. Let's go.
Good going, but you better move fast. I got a nervous family out here.
You do have a nervous family, that's fine. Let's just go. It's out of here. I gotta go, like, up the stairs. Okay, this room's a goner.
Hobbs, I think our new specialist is just playing tourist in here.
Shut up. Give me the stairs. Where's the staircase? Look over to the left, please.
I wouldn't do that.
What are you talking about?
Your incompetence is going to get someone killed.
What happened?
Damn good thing Stinky was using his head.
Did I walk out of the house?
Move a little faster if you ever hope to get the girl.
You were right, honey.
Hold on, that was on easy. And I got like 19 seconds to beat the game. Saved button? No. I don't fucking care. We'll be here all night.
We'll be in your ear, kid.
Just going fucking straight into the house. Good sense of direction. Let's go ahead and just fucking look at the fucking screen.
You've got somebody to take care of hazardous material.
Sense of direction, dude. Somebody right now, this is what would happen. If somebody put a fucking plastic bag over your head and started killing you, and then moved you around in a circle like pinning the tail of a donkey and squeezed your eyes. You're gonna be able to find something? Is that fucking like, is that like 112p right now?
I hate electrical fires.
Oh, by the way, I've been looking at chat. I haven't been paying attention to the game at all.
Rookie, check your breathing. You don't want to use up all your air.
Where's that like fucking, God. Where's the fucking staircase? Yeah, but, dude, and you want to talk about like FOV? The FOV is just this, like, straight ahead. Oh my fucking god. I gotta get the fuck out of this game.
You got us running around.
I'm gonna throw up if I play this game for another 5 fucking seconds.
I'm gonna pull you guys out.
Where's the stairs? Everything's black and red. Do you guys see a staircase?
Looks like the fire's been moving through the walls.
Just give me the stairs. I found them before. When I said this game, I think I found the stairs. They're over here, right? I don't even know what that is. That looked like an ice cream sandwich. I don't fucking know. That could have been a staircase. No, that was a fucking just big, like, velvet cheesecake. Nope, we're back in here. Back in this fucking room. Okay. Should we take it? No, fuck you. Leave it.
I don't know what they taught you at the academy, but I'm taking it.
Okay, there's this. Now we go left.
Can you hurry up?
No, I can't go left. Give me the fucking stairs.
Send in another team?
No, how about you send in somebody that doesn't have, like, 1/6 vision? That would be good. Dude, how do I get the fuck out? There's like these 3 rooms. There's no other rooms in this house. Where else am I supposed to go? There's no like.
We're not gonna have a lot of time.
I'm walking into the fucking fire and I'm turning the game off. It's off. And hey, guess what? It's across the fucking room now. That game sucks. No wonder that fucking company went under. It's just like, okay, that's the kind of, okay, if I put my hands around your neck and squeezed, and like the world started closing in, And, like, I got to the point where, like, you do that to me right before I die. Like, I'm about you. I'm dying. You're choking me to death. I'm about to be dead. And then you slap me in the face 3 times and throw me into a burning building and put drunk goggles on me. It's like, hey, go find a fucking family in there. I don't even know what this one is. This one's gonna be fucking the worst. You know, the one that might be the worst could be the best. Possible. Here we go. What's this one called? Hidden Valley Ranch. I think this is like a hidden. This is Hidden Valley Ranch. Monsters of a hidden. What the fuck is this? This one's gonna fucking suck. This one's gonna be so bad. Is it even gonna work? Come on. Come on. Pull it together here, Sega CD. What the fuck is this? I don't think this one works. I think this one might be a little too scuffed up in the scuff department. Let's try reloading. Let me take it out and blow on it. Yeah. All right, let's like scuff it up a little bit and get it back in there. Here we go. It says it can start. I mean, I had a problem with another one too. These old CDs. Sometimes you get lucky. Sometimes you don't. I don't think so. All right. Well, that was a bust. We'll go back to another. We're gonna do another one. That's sad. Oh well. Wait a minute. I just saw life. Oh! Wow, I was going to hit the button. We're good. I was about to turn the fucking thing. What? I already did this shit. Data storage, built-in memory, please format. The cartridge memory is not printed. Yeah, format. So do it. Format, yes. Format complete. Okay. Let's go. Let's do it. I did this before I turned the stream on. Come on. Come on. There we go, you bag of shit console. There you go, you fucking console that like got like 900 people laid off. That's fucking mean. By the way, this is absolutely gonna be. This was the worst game, by far.
Look, a butterfly.
Wow, look how it just floats in the air.
So carefree, so beautiful. Hey, let's follow it to see where it goes. Maybe it'll fly to the flower garden under the old elm tree.
No way. We better go home or we'll be in big trouble. Besides, Grandma told us never to go anywhere near the elm tree.
All right, people better
remember,
stop dying.
She said that there's ghosts there and that they turn us into butterflies if we stared at one long enough, especially during a full moon.
You said there was no such thing as ghosts. Besides, I think it would be fun to be a butterfly.
Hey, wait! No!
I thought she was like stabbing him. I thought she was like stabbing him with a knife. Did you hear that? It was like that was like it's psycho. That was like her creepy, like we all die speech. Holy shit, this is bad. Jesus Christ. Was this game made in 3D Movie Maker? I promise you, this is like frame rate is ideal here. And there it is. There's the mansion.
The mansion of hidden souls. Press the start button if you're ready.
Okay, I press start. You're not gonna do that again, right? Okay, we'll say logo twice. Okay. All right. You doing all right over there? Are you okay? Yes, I do know the company that made the game. The company that worked on this, I do. This is the game. No.
Look, a butterfly.
No, skip. I know. Sega made the game. Let's go ahead and move on from this. Go back to the mansion. There was a fucking scary mansion that was there. There's no game. Okay. Okay, well, there go. You can't get past the fucking intro.
Look, a butterfly.
Mm-hmm.
Wow. Look how.
One more time. Come on. I'm gonna open the fucking CD tray. CD tray, open. Opened up the CD tray. You never do that. Don't ever do that on your fucking console. Just did it. Close CD tray. Oh, shit. I broke it. No, I didn't. Oh, fuck. I think I did. I did it with my fucking foot. Why am I doing this with my foot? Use your hand. Okay. Here we go. It's reading the disc right now. Clean the disc? I already did. All of them. It's working. It's still working. It's trying. Oh, God damn it. Why would they fucking tease us like that? I'm gonna reset. I really want to know what this game's about, too. That was such a tease. It showed us this wicked stupid opening cutscene, and then we couldn't even play the game. Last attempt. We're just going to go right to it. We got this. We got the Sega logo again. There we go. Start. New game. Got it. All it took was my fucking dirty foot to touch it. We're good.
Where am I? How can this be? There was no mansion here before.
Okay. Shit, this is ugly.
Jonathan! Over here! Quick, I'm over here!
This is Resident Evil. This is just the beginning of Resident Evil 1, with the clock, too. It's the same fucking exact game. When is Wesker gonna come put, like, a bullet in the back of my head? It's the same, it's the game! It's Resident Evil. The same door.
It actually is Resident Evil. They fucking ripped the whole thing off. What came out first? This. Everybody stop. Stop for a minute. Everybody stop moving. Whatever you're doing, put your fucking hands up. No, you put your hands in the air. Don't touch your fucking keyboard. Nobody move. I need to see it. I need to see a reference photo. Yeah, it's the same. This is the fucking exact same game. Pull up a reference. I'm like actually fucking scared of this game now. Here, you wanna see? Look at this. I gotta like download the image first. Even the clock too. No, let's like go in real time here. Resident Evil Mansion. This is like the updated version. Where'd the one go that I just had? There it is. Okay, look at this. Okay, like I can't like put it on screen for some reason. Yeah, I can't put it on screen. Maybe I can. Here. No, it's like all fucked up. Never mind. My OBS is like gonna crash if I try to do this. Let's just go. I just like tried to do it. I just pushed my face into the door and it didn't work. It does look the same. It does. Hold on. I can't do two things at once. There we go. I got it. There it is. Take a look at that. It's exactly the fucking same. Let's go look at it from the front. Look at that. The exact same fucking video game. No differences at all. Look at that. Fucking ridiculous. They both have stairs. They're the same. It is the fucking same. It's the same. Speaking of the same, let's make this a little bigger for you guys. Let's get it real cinematic. There we go. They both look like generic. Man, it's Resident Evil 1. There's gonna be zombies in this game. Just wait. You'll all see. Can I just go in the fucking fireplace? What the hell was that? Somebody was just like calling my name. Let's turn around. Let's go back the other way. Is this one of those just point and click adventure games? Or is somebody gonna grab me and scream in my face? I need like a key for this. And don't open. I really do enjoy the PlayStation UI sounds, though. When you go in and out. This is fucking Resident Evil. I don't care what anybody says. PlayStation 1 Resident Evil. Got the exact same vibe, the same clock, same doors, the same colors, same graphics engine.
Oh, that's not how doors work. I hit my face.
Alright, we're just going up. Go up the stairs. Same fucking console, same name. Mansion of Hidden Souls. It pretty much just that's Resident Evil. And where are the actors? Got a fucking picture of Yoda. Pretty good. This one doesn't have a handle. Only one of these doors can be opened.
This is over here. Another door? This one's got a handle. We can open this one. Watch this.
Alright, who's in here? Playing pool person?
Ah, someone else is here. It's unusual that we have two
butterfly.
Guests in one evening.
Oh my god. It's the butterfly is talking. This is a vampire is supposed to be bats, not butterflies.
You must be the brother of the little girl visiting here just a while
ago.
This
sucks.
You have no business here. You do not have the same intention as that of your sister.
This is not intimidating. Especially that awful, awful accent. Oh, your brother is here. That sounds like, what are you, like one of those sand snakes? You dare talk to my brother that way.
Did you hear that? That was the voice of your sister. Do you want to see her? I don't think so.
It's a scary butterfly. It's bright and blue.
This is bad, but we're not done. We're gonna play darts. No, we're not. And by the way, buttons don't do anything. You just walk around.
Oh, let me tell you something about where you are. You're in my mansion. I'm dead. I'm long gone. But my brother owns the place. You must challenge him to a game of pool. And if you lose, your soul is mine forever.
Get me the fuck out of here. Okay, should I take a pool cue? No, there's no minuses on that one. I can't leave. Oh my god. I can make a better game than this. In fact, I will. I will make a better game than this. My like goal at this point is I want to make an FMV game. I want to make a game like this. I do. Badly. What is this? Some kind of TV screen? No. Just show me a red door. I can't leave this until I figure out the fucking dumb puzzle. But what is the puzzle? Is there a puzzle? No, I think it just go indoor. Yeah, it's just go out of door. That's a closet. That is not a closet. Alright, this door now has a handle. Can I go in it? No. Jerma, can you change games? Not yet. We have to get to the first big scare, and then I'm going to change games. You guys aren't gonna like the one that's coming up next. I can guarantee you that. This room is elaborate. This is like some Alice in Wonderland shit. This worm hurts to look at. There's the closet, right? No, I... Still, can something happen, please? Ugh!
Who's there?
What?
Ah, we have a new guest. Welcome.
It's a different butterfly. That's not the same one. That's not the evil butterfly. That's fucking Glenda the Good Witch. Alright. Well, there's the thing that I saw. We have to go in here. Go in there. I found the magic key.
You found it? How can this be? Well, I refuse to show you which door it opens.
It was under the fucking rug. You weren't trying to hide it very well. How could I find the key that was just under a rug? Shocking. Get me out of this room. I kind of want to leave this game, but I can't. I can't do it. I need to see what happens. This game was like $20. I had to spend... How much was this? The fucking price is on it. No, it's not. I ripped it off. Why did I rip it off? Oh, fuck. This is rated G. This game is rated G. Ain't gonna be no blood in this game. There's no violence in this game, guys. Sorry, it's a Disney game. There's nothing in this game. It's just walk around the house. Oh, fuck. Somebody just gave a lot of money. JKFY were... JKF, your name is... I love your name. It's crazy. But thank you, JK, for the $100. Play Zumbinis. It is $10 on Steam. Use this money to buy it. Zumbinis is one of the greatest fucking video... Zumbiniville. I love that fucking game. And you solve, like, math puzzles, and, like, you can kill the Zumbinis. Yeah. And the guy that has, like, he's in the crazy guy that's, like, in the darkest, most troubling times will come! That was like one of my favorite games as a kid. You kidding me?
Do I sense a guest?
Oh my fucking god. I hate this game. But thank you for the $100. You also gave money earlier too. Let me just take a quick look.
What a surprise!
Ugh.
Why are you here? Do you want to be-
Shut the fuck up. You're not gonna like this one. You guys aren't gonna like this one. Yeah, I'm telling you right now, this is no one's gonna like this one. I don't know why I have this. I don't know why I bought this. I don't even want to play it. You guys already. I haven't played it yet, but like, fuck it, it's stupid. But thank you so much, though, dude. I could play Zumbiniville. Probably, maybe I'll do that soon. I forget how fun that game was. Ugh. No one's gonna think this is funny. It's just a fucking shitty game. Mostly lost thanks to the $5. $10, actually. The game is an avant-garde masterpiece. Endless intro is a commentary on how little substance games had gotten back in the 1960s. When the game was made. fucking Steel Series! Did you see that Steel Series logo? It's not a trap game. Another make my video game, except it's not Marky Mark. Don't worry, we're not gonna be on this one long. We're just gonna skip. This is not where we're just not.
Members only.
What? Did I just lose the game?
Close! Close!
Am I not allowed to play the game?
Hey, chump!
What game am I allowed to play?
Oh, fucking NVIDIA SteelSeries! Our new blades! We now do Lowe's and Home Depot hardware!
That is Phil Lamar, yes.
Hey, Dwayne, look! The cavalry arrived. Looked like CNC sent us some help.
I skipped it. That is Phil Lamar. This is my... I'm going to... Let me get in here. Go in. How do I play this game? Why can't I do anything?
Hey, come on in. Franklin will be glad to see you.
Why is that guy just the fucking eagle from the Muppets equivalency? That's just the eagle.
I feel this song, despite the joy of evil of its
proclamation,
is really an epic story of interpersonal betrayal. Now, can we just tell it like it is, please? That was whack.
Oh, no, my brother, I disagree. I mean, hey, if you
can't tell you that he said he has a knife in his back. That guy has a fucking knife in his back. Oh, what?
Go ahead. Make my video and make it a sharp cut.
The guy has a sword in his fucking back. What do I do? Okay. I already know how this game goes. We've already played this. It's the same game, but just not Marky Mark. Yeah.
Things that make you go
off. Okay. Things that make you go off. Alright, what do we got here? Oh, by the way, Okay, that's not what I wanted to do. Okay.
Fine, everything's fine.
So I wanted to, guys, there are discs everywhere in this room. That wasn't a good sound, no. It's okay, hey, but we're gonna go back to a game we played yesterday because I figured out how to actually play it, okay? We're gonna go back to Double Switch. I know how to play it now. We're gonna do this. This is the way. Then we're gonna go. We're gonna move on. Don't worry. We aren't done. There's plenty more. Wirehead. We already beat Wirehead. We beat Wirehead yesterday on stream. Let's play Zimbinis. I will eventually. Dr. Fudge also gave bits too. Thank you, Dr. Fudge. Obviously, the JKF is $120 almost now. Super Rich Spaghetti with the $50 earlier. Curly Snail, thanks for the $2. Am I going to play Earthworm Jim? No, the games that were on other consoles, like for instance, like Sonic, Earthworm Jim, the Mickey Mouse games and shit. Like, you can play those on, like, Super Nintendo. I wanted to get shit that you could only play on Sega CD, or, like, 3DO. And all of them went. Like, Wirehead was really the only game that held. Fahrenheit was kind of cool for a minute. I can't think of any other game that was good. But I know how to do this now. I figured it out.
Hey. Hi. My name is Eddie.
We can skip this, don't worry.
This is my building. And since the neighborhood really sucks,
I built all these traps and security systems
to protect the people who live here. The problem is some bonehead.
Alright, like, fuck this guy.
There's an emergency alarm.
So I know how to play this now.
There's somebody in my apartment.
She's not gonna scream this time. You have to get it primed, and then when they step in the right spot, you gotta trap them. This. gotta just drop, you gotta find the right point to do it. I think she said something, but who cares? I didn't get it. This guy's safe. Gotta go up here. Alright, the Tito or Coffin? No, that guy's gone too. Okay, well, we fucked it up. Fan or column?
For you. At least I think it's for you.
Column.
The label was quite unreadable. Some kind of an Egyptian statue. Seems mm-hmm. like your kind of thing, Phoebe.
Thank you, Mrs. Edwards.
No, guy in here. Yellow means that somebody's there. Maybe he's gonna step on something and throw him out the window? No. Okay. Down here. It's punch or power box? Power box. You think you're gonna like touch the power? Nope. See you later. Trap. Protect the statue. This is where the band is playing. For some reason, the band is up here. All right, punch or coffin? I don't know. I didn't get it. Fuck. That might have been punch. This is Five Nights at Freddy's. Column or fan? Fuck. God damn it. I hate this. Somebody's like currently putting their car alarm on. Joe 65? Let's get this. Got him. Get sent to the fucking morgue, buddy. Over here. Fireplace or window? Window? No, he's gone. This guy. Lamp? Lamp? Got him. This game is fucking stupid. I love how we tried so long to try to figure this game out, and now I figured it out, and the game is fucking shitty. Fan or column? Column? I don't understand.
May I help you?
Yeah, we're looking for Brutus.
I don't believe I know him, Mr. Brutus.
Well, money?
Perhaps the name is familiar.
I think I'm gonna have to drop like the. I'm gonna have to drop something on his head. No, I lose.
Look, you're letting the handyman run all over the building. He's trying to screw things up for us.
Can you imagine trapping being this laser disc company? And okay, thanks for the tip. I got this guy right now. He's gonna walk by the column, and I'm gonna drop it on his head. Come on. Here he goes. Got him. I love how nobody fucking cares that guy just died. What do you do? This guy got out. Fuck. I think I lose. Power box? Alright, this guy's going for the power box. What? Let me get by. I understand. I know.
You're letting those suckers get the upper hand.
Yeah,
come
this
on,
is a guy.
Get with it, pal.
And you just fucked it all up, dude. Thanks a lot. Fireplace. He avoided the fireplace. God damn it! Got him. That guy's dead. You don't come back from that. Mommy, got him. This is the same fucking person? I don't understand this. Coffin? Or the tiptoe? I don't know, I think he got out. I don't know, I don't even know what it was. No idea. Guy up here. Mommy? No, lamp. Really? Okay. Well, she's dead. Got her. No,
you let those suckers get to the power box. And now we're all cut off.
Well, there you go. There's double switch. I got the high score.
Where do I stand? Game over. All right, let's move on. That game's, is that game's on iPad? Are you serious? Okay. Give me a moment. I'm going to go pee and set up the next thing. I'll be right back. Don't go anywhere. We still have a few things to do. Don't go anywhere. I'll be right back. Okay. Hi, everybody. Shall we continue? I think we shall. Cover your eyes, because this is going to hurt your eyes if you look at this for too long. So we're going to jump into this one. I want to play this one bad, but hold on. What the fuck is going on here? My computer crashed. Okay, no, we're good. Okay, I thought my computer crashed. Let me plug my headphones in to... I just ran over all the discs again, but that's all right. Thanks to Mostly Lost for the bits. I don't think I said... No, I said I did. Sometimes I fuck up, you know what I mean? Let's get the window capture here. Hey, look at that! Look at all those bits! There it is.
Hey, do you guys want like fucking get like your brains purged? You ready for the ring lady to shoot out of this? Have fun. All right, give me a second. Turn that off. Put this up here. And let me load this. Okay. And here we go. We have liftoff. The Sega CD. Here comes the next one. It's so loud. All right. This one's called like fucking Who Framed Roger Rabbit or some shit. I don't know. You'll see in a minute. Okay, for a second I thought I was already dead. Laser game. Should grab up a crack open a fucking crab. This is unbearable, by the way. I can't even see anything. Who shot Roger Rabbit?
I never was very lucky until I met Johnny Rock. And now someone's even taken him away from me.
This is so fucking bad.
Cops
Holy
closed
shit.
The file on this one, and that's why I need you. I know it was one of the four diseases that let the hammer down on my man.
Mumps is the name. What of it? Johnny Rock, he was a bum. Two-timer. A double crosser.
He was
know.
A double crosser.
What'd you ask that?
Hey, this is the equivalent of the Game Boy Color, by the way.
Johnny Rock. Johnny
Remember that
Rock.
Fucking console?
Not here anymore. Yeah, he was an acquaintance. He had a soft spot for horses and Hudsons. This year one
I thought
was
he said horse.
His.
He had a soft spot for horses.
And he placed a few bets in my book, but I didn't shoot him. I pack a pencil, not a piece.
Somebody wasted a lot of bullets, and you'll have to, too. Oh, there's lots of heat. Gangsters, explosions, ambushes,
okay.
And a mystery to
That's
boot.
What I like.
Not to mention Murderer's Row. It's a bonanza for bad guys. And there's even a bad girl. Oh no, not
it's
me.
It's like my Nana's knitted pillow.
Hill.
But moving.
Oh, sweet talk Johnny Rock. Sure, he used to sing here. I was gonna make him a star. Why would I do him in? Do I look like I'm hurting? Maybe it was that weasel.
Oh, is that roulette? Double zero?
You know, me and Johnny had something in common.
Everybody has something to say about this shit. Like, can we just move on here?
With the dirty work. And then somebody plugged him. Hey, not me. I took care of him.
Oh,
Johnny
shit.
Rock was good to me. I know this will be a risky case for you to take. But then I hear you're the best. Look.
My fucking eyes hurt. I know, mine too.
It'll be worth your time.
Wait a minute. Let me like just double check and make sure this is not like on. There was like a filter. Does that look better? No scan lines. Hold on. Give me a second. Oh dear. Okay. So, oh God, that looks way worse. Number will appear several times during the game. Shoot your lucky number to win game money. Hold on a minute. I fucked this all up. It looks way worse. What did I do wrong? Okay, we need to go to... Oh. Ugh. Ugh. Okay, we're good. What do I have to solve? Johnny Rocket's murder? Johnny Rockets, no. Johnny Rockets is a fucking restaurant, by the way. Okay, let's go. Let me just put this fucking shit back on there. Now let's do it. Who framed Roger Rabbit? Who killed Johnny Rocket? Player one, gun and mouse. What?
gun? Is my mouse the gun?
Telegram for you, boss.
What happened? Who's shooting? I just got shot.
We're gonna have to shorten your nickname, Slugger.
What just fucking happened?
There's someone to see you, boss.
As soon as I saw her, I knew she was trouble.
I'm in trouble. I need your help.
Then I made my first mistake. I said I'd listen.
Telegram for you, boss.
Not centered. I gotta shoot this guy. I'm dead. I don't think I can play this game without a controller. Hold on. give me a second. Keyboard. Yes. Up, down, left, right. Start. Okay. Light gun cursor. Got it.
Let's Beautiful. Give that hard a listen.
Why was I a car? My heart was a car.
Alright,
so light gun cursor.
As soon as I saw her, I knew she was trouble.
Is this gonna work?
I'm in trouble and I'm telegram for you, boss.
I don't think I can play this without a controller.
You've put on a little weight. How does it feel to lose it?
Okay. Well, I'm not sure I can play this one. So that's the person that shot Johnny Rocket, apparently. Power off. Well, that was fun for that one. That sure was fun for this one. Unless there's no cursor, right? Did you see? Wait a minute!
As soon as I saw her, I knew
what the fuck? What kind of cursor is this? What is this?
I'm in trouble.
This is like a fucking World of Warcraft guild logo. This is not a fucking cursor.
Telegram for you, boss.
Got him. Dead. Got him. Easy.
Someone shot my boyfriend, Johnny Rock, and I want you to find out who it was.
Did I just
Johnny
do that?
Rock.
Did I just?
He was a singer. He always wanted to be on the hit parade, and that night somebody made his wish come true.
Okay.
When I got to Johnny Rock, I found this in his hand.
Five.
Johnny,
how many
Johnny,
bolts do I have?
Johnny, what's the lucky number?
I don't have any money. I have 362
Johnny
bolts.
Johnny and I, you can call me Red. We were going Where
do to
be
I keep
married.
Them? Where do you keep all those bolts?
Johnny had the goods on somebody.
Is this another fucking bad guy?
Find them.
I asked if she was being followed. She's...
The key to the mystery will be found in Johnny's safe.
Oh shit, I only have 349 bullets left. Why is this lady don't give a shit? What? Isn't that the person in here?
Take him to the morgue.
Oh dear. Okay, oh, no.
Out of luck. That's the name.
Hold on, did I attend my own funeral and shoot the fucking priest in the face at my own funeral? That's exactly what just happened. I didn't even get a chance, buddy. I didn't even get a chance.
You remind me of Swiss cheese.
Alright, got him. That guy was just black. That guy blended in with the background so badly.
Put him away until he's as old and gray as the cement in his cell.
Then I made my second mistake. I said I'd try. Then I opened the telegram.
Oh my god. To Cat's eye doctor. Yeah, we need an eye doctor after fucking looking at this shit. I didn't even get to read that. Didn't even get to fucking read it. Who's on the phone?
There are too many suspicious
Shoot him! What happened? Oh god, this is like Ghostbusters. Garage, ammo, office, casino. Casino.
Next time, duck.
I can't. Honest to God, man. Okay, well, it's $400 to go here, and I don't have any more money. So shoot the lady.
Yeah, patching you up anymore is like patching up a sieve.
I don't have any money. I can't go over. I just lose.
What are you doing here?
I don't work for free.
It's Betty Bye for the...
What is fucking happening? All right, casino. Shoot the lady right when she gets out of the elevator. Now. This guy too? Come on! That's such bullshit. The girl squawks like a fucking bird, and then the guy from the left just like comes in. Come on. No, we're not. I'm not nexting. And this went up to $500. God is staring at me. This guy right here. You have to pre-fire everybody. Man, this guy, right? Come on, it's gotta be.
Nurse, get me a hose. You'd make a good sprinkler.
Don't need any ammo. God damn it. Let's go to the pool. What was I looking at there?
Nickname, slugger.
What was I looking at? I was looking at a fucking Picasso painting, and a guy died. What? How is that even fucking possible? I can't do anything now. The game over. I gotta shoot this guy? I just blindly... I think I just blindly killed that guy.
I went to the garage to find a disease named Pox.
Oh, so you're the bright boy. Beat it.
One of these guys is gonna have a gun.
Why don't you show him that rod we just greased up, boy?
Who? Who has the gun? Wait a minute. Wait one fucking minute here. Stay right here. Yeah. That's the thing that shot me. There it is. Right here. You make out a human over there, guys? I crashed it, by the way. So hold on. We have to reload it. I see a face. You do not see a face. Don't give me that. There's no face there. I'm not done with this game. I refuse to be done with this game. I have to see the other places. It's very important. New emote, that guy's fucking face. Why didn't my Sega CD do that? I saw it, I swear, 4K revolution. Yep, okay. Let's go down to options here. Just calibrate gun. Level wimp. Wimp. I want it on wimp. Make sure it's on wimp. Good. Do you guys see how hard this is to do this? We have to play on wimp.
There's someone to see you, boss.
As soon as I saw her, I knew she was trouble.
I'm in trouble.
Skip this.
I need your help.
Then I made my first mistake.
Just skip. I said shoot the guy.
Telegram for you, boss.
And the guy, in the mirror, right?
Someone shot my boyfriend, Johnny Rock.
Yeah.
And I
here comes another guy with the fucking French bread.
Johnny Rock.
Bringing the guy with the French bread.
He was a singer. He always wanted to be on the hit parade. When I
there
got
he is,
to
he
Johnny
five
Rock,
in his hand.
I found this in his hand.
Now that's a different number. One,
Johnny,
okay.
Johnny, are you there? Johnny, what's the lucky number? Johnny,
there.
What's the lucky number?
One.
Johnny and I, you can call me Red. We were going to be married.
Hmm. Okay.
Johnny
try
has
the French bread.
On somebody.
I don't want any French bread, buddy.
Next time, duck.
What?
Johnny had the goods on somebody. I want you to find them.
Who was it?
I
who
asked
shoots
if
first?
She was followed. She said she...
God! Okay,
the key
I'm good.
To the mystery will be found in Johnny's safe.
Duck, you scrub. Wrong guy. There's the fucking painter that comes in and instantly dies, and his friend is back here, too. I'm just gonna use my car full of bullets.
Nail the rat that did this.
Then I opened the telegram.
Now let me actually read this. Must go to Pool Hall, Casino, Warehouse, and Garage. Stop. Each of the four suspects has... This game was made for children, and a kid can't read that long.
There are
kid
too
can't
many
read that
suspicious
fast.
Thugs hanging around the office. You better not come back here anymore.
Don't go to the office, okay? That's fine. We're gonna go to the... We're gonna go to the Wimp. No, oh, wait, okay, no, that's the difficulty. The W here, I thought this is like the... It's changed. Is this like a procedurally generated game? Let's go to JR. When the map of the city appears, shoot at the destination where you would like to go. Yeah. I know. Casino. Guy over here. And then this guy, right? This guy does it too, right? Oh my god, I forgot the guy wakes up. Oh my god. Ah, yeah, god damn it. And then you. Got him. Okay.
The casino. I knew Johnny Rock had played.
I shot the gun
club
100 times.
What's the password?
I showed him my 38.
Okay, Redridge, you'll never leave this place the way you came in.
What?
There she was in the purple cape. Lockjaw Lil. She was the
tight-lipped
Lil that I'd needed to
okay,
talk to.
Which one of these smears of color is gonna shoot at me? I don't know. I can't see. Where are they? That was a plant. God damn it. Was it supposed to do that?
Is it broken-hearted? A stray bullet killed our dearly departed.
I didn't die. Oh my god. And I have no more money. Go to the garage. And...
I don't work for free.
Out of
we're gonna
money.
Give this one more attempt. One more attempt. And then we're gone. One more attempt at the casino. And we're out.
The casino. I knew
at least
Rock
it saves it.
In this private club.
Okay, here we go. I gotta shoot this
don't
person
shoot.
Right here. Oh my god, it's randomized. It is randomized. It's fucking randomly generated. This time the girl had a gun. The same girl had a gun. The same girl had a gun this
your
time.
Nickname, Slugger. The slug.
The girl showed up with a fucking gun this time. Give me a break.
The casino.
Don't shoot!
She's gonna come up with a gun. Right here. You have to memorize everything. I can't get... Let's move on. Okay. Okay. Let's go. The game was great. The game was great. It's just too hard to see. Alright, we're gonna play the meme game. You guys know, do you guys have any idea? We're gonna play the meme game. This is a game, it's a fucking meme. Everyone's gonna think it's so funny because this is like the... This was on like YouTube like fucking 9 years ago. Everybody's gonna laugh their ass off at it. Because it was a meme and I was like, oh, we're gonna play a fucking shitty meme game. Okay, fine. That's what we're gonna do. It's not Surgical Strike. It's not Battletoads. It's fucking Wild Woody.
Ow.
Fucking easy. A, B, C. Okay, you got it. Right here, he just burped. All right, here we go. You guys ready for the... We're only watching the opening cutscene. This, and then the whole joke is done.
Oh, man, it's good to be home.
Hello, you have 3 new messages.
Hey, Dusty! Hey, just wanted to thank you again for pulling us out of that Aztec tomb! Hey, listen, that guy that had his beer on my shorts almost got me! You saved our skins, pal! Take care!
Here comes the joke.
Dusty, this is Nigel in Sumatra! I've been trying to get a hold of you all day long! Cracker, tell us about the flow again! We need you here pronto, mate! But chop the shit!
How would it?
Hurry!
Oh, beautiful. There's no rest for the weary.
Yeah, Dusty, okay. This is Sandra over at Anthro. I just translated the tablets describing that totem you picked up. Now get this. If the spirits of the totem
none of this matters.
Agreed,
just when we get to the actual cutscene.
That could devour the world. Your standard chaos doom, end of the world story. Lucky for us, though, its power can only be released on the 3rd Wednesday in July under a full moon during a snowfall. This stuff kills me. Anyway, that's all for now. Oh,
I'm just being quiet so we can see the meme and then we can fucking move on and play the next game. That was fucking loud. One went into the trash.
Whoa! Oh, my aching back. Looks like those jerks are loose again. Now I gotta find me some muscle to bring them back.
Here comes the fucking meme.
Not much to work with here. Say, now that one's got potential. Wake up, pal. You and me got work to do.
Here it comes.
Whoa, big fella. You got a name, Leadhead. Come
what's your name?
Wild Woody!
Golly,
and that's the name.
I know my name, but it seems that's all I know.
Wait, let me explain. I'm Lowman of the Totem Pole. My fathead Totem Brothers have escaped my control.
Congratulations.
And I brought
got
you
the
to life to go and round them up. If you don't get them back, they'll wipe out everything. So, what
we
do you think?
We that's the internet in a nutshell, you know?
My good man. As of 15 seconds ago, I was born to save the world. Where do I start?
Squidlips went into that pirate book. Jump in after him and look for sketches in there.
Minus 1,800
sketch you draw
viewers.
Will come to life. Now go. See you in a jet, boy. It's time to start sketching.
Awesome. Remember, this is back when like Jim Carrey, like in The Mask and shit, came out. The game, I think, sucks. So, like, don't worry about that. Let's go. Oh, let me like turn this down. This is fucking loud as this is loud and horrible. Alright, here we go. Here's Wild Woody.
And here we are. This is that you rub your ass to sketch this jump. You gotta pick up like sketchbooks, you just jump over shit. That hurt. Okay. I don't think I can grab. Yeah, I can't grab onto this. You can erase people. In, like, we're currently in like a pirate land. Yes, if you were wondering, this is just a shit platform. We already saw the meme. We don't even have to play anymore. What's the point of playing when you've already seen the fucking joke? It does have like the Sega Genesis song music shit though, like that go 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 go. The sound effects, you know what I'm talking about, that like go 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 go. Here comes the slide. We're good. Rub your ass on that guy's mouth. Okay, well, that, why could that guy walk over there, but I couldn't. 67%, we're currently at a fucking passing grade. We're good. Watch out for the knives. Excellent. Almost there. We win. I think I can jump on this. How do I get up there? No, he just dropped down. All right, feet climbed up the rope. The background is sickening. I'm about to die. Come on, just get to the end of level one in Wild Woody. That's all I care about. Almost there. Almost there. 7%. Shit! Okay. We're done with Wild Woody. I hope you guys had fun. Didn't get a passing grade on that one, unfortunately. Alright, the next one is going to be, it's just, this is another fucking one of these. Here we go. At least we got the meme done. That's all that matters. It's me! Wow, Woody! Alright, what else we got?
It's party time.
It's party time. The Crime Patrol. Made by the same company that made Johnny Rockets. Licensed by Sega Enterprises Ltd. Crime Patrol 1992.
Let's kick some butt.
Welcome to Undercover.
Dude, that, nice effects. Oh.
You gotta be tough to be on the team.
Same company. Crime Patrol. But executive producer Robert Graybay. Let's do it. Player one, I don't think the options are gonna have very much. We're gonna go on Wimp. It's the same company, they use the same exact shit. Wait, was it even on Wimp? No, it's on Wimp. Better be on fucking Wimp. I'll be very upset. Let's go.
Shoot to choose a location.
Shoot to choose a location. Let's go with, how about level one?
Shoot to choose a location.
That was easy. That was very, that level one is complete. Let's go.
10-57, armed robbery at that location.
10-4, let's kick some butt.
I love how my hand is like a little Simpsons hand. Look at how slow this is moving. Do you see how slow my hand is moving? Holy shit, I get like... Look at this.
10-57,
Right, this guy shows up right here. Got him. What? What? Oh my god.
You'll never make sergeant.
Fucking cheese hand. I have no bullets in the gun. How do you reload the gun? I don't think I'm ever gonna have a gun reloaded. Oh my god, that's how you reload? Holy shit, it's not gonna be possible. There's gotta be a way I can, like, do this, right? Hold on. Controllers, like a light gun cursor. Come on. Why can't I do that shit? Mouse.
Too bad you're out. I was beginning to like you, pal.
Oh, come on. I can't move with the... I can't. I have to use... No. I'm not going back to the casino. There's three buttons. Well, look at how slowly you move around. Look at this. Okay, so I shoot this guy, and I gotta shoot the guy right there. Got him!
Let's kick some butt.
Let's try this one more time. Didn't I play this? No. They all are melding together at this point, though.
We're at that gang fight location. We'll advise.
What? Oh my god, it's not gonna work. I needed like an... not gonna work. I can't do it.
Shoot to choose a location.
As much as I'd love to do this, I can't. We have to move on. That was a great death though. Unfortunately, I cannot play this without a light gun. Alright, we only got a couple more. We got this one. This is the one that didn't work in my Sega CD. This one physically did not work in the Sega CD, so we're gonna try it here. Remember, what the fuck is his name in this game? I don't remember what the name of the game is. Oh shit, my audio was way off, by the way. This whole time, my fucking mic has been, like, way far behind. Because, like, I'm not on the console anymore. Oh, Christ. Alright, let's go. This is the one we remember, the Midnight Raider. When it got it, it wouldn't work. Well, it works now. This one's gonna be good. I can already tell. With an intro like this, you're talking about your money was involved in this one. Lots of it. Midnight Raiders. Sega presents... the Gulf War. Thank you, Tub Tucker, for the bits. Starry Blue! My Starry for the bits as well. Dr. Wow, you are loud. Dr. Fudge, Rampaging Scrub, thank you for the $5. Why is every Sega CD game a fever dream? Because this is back in like the 90s, dude. Everything was fucking messed up. You remember like the fucking scene in Ren and Stimpy when he had an ear full of ticks? And they zoomed up close and it was just his ear was stuffed with ticks. That's what we're talking about here. Some of these people may have even worked on that episode that made this fucking game.
Dragonfly, this is Colonel Grimsby. Do you read me?
This is Dragonfly.
We're from Washington. Is that...
Thank you, JKF, Operation for the additional $10.
Standard recon, Striker.
Striker, this is JTF.
They replaced the olive on the pizza with pineapple. How fucking unbelievable is that?
Will proceed at bearing 170 until further notice. Langley out.
I think you stealth them as
now,
well.
Mr. Adams, we'll stealth them. Do you mind telling me what this is all about?
Colonel Grimsby.
That sounds like John McCain.
Less than 3 hours ago, we received this code red communique from one of our operatives in the Middle East.
All right.
Lieutenant, write this up. This tape will show that the world's leading biochemist has been kidnapped and needs to be extracted immediately.
Can you hear me? Here, Dr. Mensch.
Pineapple pizza worse than ticks.
Maybe the last chance I have to communicate with you. They have forced me to make a toxic formula that will destroy the world.
He's holding it in his hand.
You me immediately, or else the world
you think he'd want that stored in a safe somewhere, dude.
Please, hurry.
He's fucking holding it with a pair of gloves on. Like, that's gonna matter.
Over.
My God. Now, Dr. Mensch must be extracted at any cost. The Al-Shakur plant, all surrounding areas, died. And all personnel must be terminated with extreme prejudice.
Oh, no, it's a secret fucking KFC secret sauce. Adams.
The lives of millions of people are at stake here, Grimsby.
I don't want anyone to get a hold of this. This is what makes the chicken so crispy, even when it's in the fucking microwave.
Of course, I'll need congressional approval, Mr. Adams.
McDonald's can't get a hold of this.
Your approval, Grimsby.
Recognize the signature,
this
Grimsby?
This is going on very long, by the way.
By now, your pilots have received their orders. But there's one more thing, Grimsby. This mission will leave no trace.
I can miss. What's going on with this guy's mouth?
Yeah.
It's like a cross around the guy's head. Okay, is there a wimpy? Alright, difficulty. Oh, fuck. Okay, good. Easy. Target box is on. Done. Let's do it. Start game. Here we go.
Dragonfly, this is Langley. Do you copy?
That's me.
This is Dragonfly. Is that you, Adams?
Striker, we're getting cut out. There must be some radio interference.
Yes, Adam. I am currently on an emulator
up,
right now.
Messing up your signal.
I do own these games.
See that, Ridge?
And I own the Sega CD. But,
on,
a couple of them haven't gotten here yet. And some of them just... this one was broken. This one just didn't work in the Sega CD.
You don't think I trust you? Out here doing recon.
You got something to shoot? Shoot it!
What? What am I shooting? Shooting this other helicopter?
How was that?
Good shooting, kid.
Who was right. That? Was that like a civilian aircraft?
It's on.
You're cutting it kind of close, aren't you?
Where's your satellite recon, Adams? We almost bought the farm here.
Soft striker.
Oh, that's a cigar in his mouth. I thought he had like a mouth lesion.
No time for jokes, Sparks. An enemy chopper was no accident.
Meaning what?
Meaning that the boys upstairs think your target's in place tonight.
You mean we're going in?
I'm calm. I got a rookie shooting here on point.
So be it. We say your target's in. Your target's in, buddy.
Put me at point. Joker isn't ready for
there's
this.
There's no smoke. The guy's not
Sparks.
Smoking that cigar.
Striker's the best pilot we've got. He's on point.
I'm calm.
Make the best of it. The mission's on.
That guy's just eating like a Slim Jim. That's not even a real cigar.
Target straight ahead, just past that ridge.
You know what? Okay, where?
Approaching.
Where's the target? Right here? Got him.
Good work.
Those were laser beams.
Do it again.
Did you hear that audio?
Got a visual
that was like pew 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 pew. I think I can. I'm pretty sure I can do it again.
Leading bearing 191.
Negative, Dragonfly. Prepare to receive your new coordinates.
Colonel Grimsby?
He's right, Striker. Proceed to bearing.
It's just like laser tag sound effects.
Tell us where we're going, sir?
Check your mission orders under Operation Midnight.
You guys want to go play laser tag? Wait, did that just say top secret?
Chemical weapons installation.
Hold on, let me know about my top secret fucking dinner menu.
That's affirmative on Midnight.
We got this from Applebee's and put a different fucking thing on it. We put different text on it.
I count one bug.
Dragonfly down. iPhone for survivors.
iPhone? What? What happened?
Covering the rescue chopper.
Thanks, Sparks.
We have visual on the Dragonfly team. Ready for pickup.
Was I supposed
to... Pick them up and keep going.
Was I supposed to lose?
Okay, here we go again.
I hate this part.
Return to base, Sparks.
What?
We'll assemble a new team and send you in by a different approach.
Affirmative. Returning to base.
Oh, God damn it. No.
Mind approaching.
We're okay. Jeez, let's fucking camera! Can you just stay in once?
Being painted! Get off a shot!
I got it.
Will you get to it? Gotta
make
a lot of bogey.
Where? What am I supposed to do?
Not bad, Joker. Think you can do that again?
It really is like an action
figure. Sorry, it's so rough out there, kids, but I've got to ask you to keep going.
Sir, can you send in some air cover?
That's a negative, Dragon.
I think I was supposed to lose.
There's no air cover for this mission.
I'm pretty sure that. Oh, this is top secret. Did you see the menu? Also on the top secret. Got it.
Yeah.
Good work, Joker. Now do it again.
Yeah.
Ridge coming up, Joker.
Also, there's a medium rare hamburger on there too. Just disregard that. It's crossed out with whiteout. Don't worry.
I don't like the look. Get on this
thing and fire. You don't understand how hard that is to do.
What are you doing? Giving him practice?
Shut up.
You can hit the broadside of a barn.
No, we've Let's already heard that line. We heard that line 3 hours ago in a ride. Different game.
I count one bogey.
Oh, shit.
Mayday, we're going down.
Dragonfly down.
Any survivor, Sparks?
What?
They're alive.
I'm alive.
Hey, dude, can you get there a little quicker next time?
Why are we wearing Hawaiian shirts?
Lunch hour, Joker.
Yeah, it was getting hot down
Why are we
there.
All in sunglasses and Hawaiian
Striker,
shirts?
I know it's rough out there, but...
How many of these Heinz do we have?
Change over 9 for a new chopper.
And don't you lose one more chopper, mister. Mind approaching.
Get it. Nice.
Now do it again.
It's so hard to hit these sometimes. Got it.
Not bad, Joker. Think you can do that again?
Let's do it again.
Dragonfly, Ladybug. Frankly, I'm concerned about the mission.
What?
Proceed with care.
Proceed with
care. Take care of the choppers, will you?
Boss fight?
Take care of yourselves. And with the hardware. You've got a moment, so take a look at your
That
orders.
Cigar is probably so fucking Professor soggy Richard right Mitch, now and disgusting.
Living expert on the
you know, I don't, imagine gas. Taking that. That was that's a pizza. That's a pizza.
Precisely.
That's a fucking pizza box. They have a bunch of top secret menus and pizzas. How do you fucking? What do you do? Got it.
Come on, I want to see my kids grow up.
Top secret pizza box.
Ridge coming up, Joker. Make me proud.
Ridge coming up. What does that mean?
Hind approaching.
We're just doing the same thing over and over again.
Good shooting, kid.
Joker couldn't hit the broadside of a barn. Put me in the lead.
That's two conflicting opinions.
I count 2 bogeys.
2? I got 1. Get the next one.
I got 1 left. That means you.
Got him.
That's a kill.
Good work, Joker.
Let's turn the dial a bunch of times. I win, right?
Sir, an F-16 from that squadron back at Desert Base 4 would come in really handy about now.
Negative, Dragonfly. Operation Midnight is top secret. Sorry, boys. You're on your own this time.
Okay.
Sir, how am I supposed to find this Dr. Mensch once we get inside the installation?
I'll be in constant communication.
Dude, can you imagine pulling that cigar out and smelling the end that he's been spitting in his mouth?
We're about to clear the ridge.
It definitely just smells like bad breath.
What do you see, Colonel?
It looks
you know, like that, like, smelly breath smell? That cigar end stinks like a fucking smelly breath.
Tank ahead!
Tank.
You're not half bad.
You can't hit the broadside of a barn!
Oh my. Approaching!
Come on, come on! Got it.
Shoot it!
Got it.
Not bad, Joker.
Think you can do that again?
Is that us?
Yeah.
Ridge coming up, Striker. Make sure your gun is on the beam.
How much is more in the game to do?
Joker's on the case.
How many fucking enemy helicopters are in the game?
Good work. Now do it again.
This is never ending. This is like hell. This is like fucking military hell.
Bearing 1901.
Negative, Dragonfly. Prepare to receive your new coordinates. Colonel Grimsby?
They just keep giving us new coordinates and it's the same thing.
Bearing 176.
Mind telling us where we're going, sir?
Check your mission orders under Operation Midnight.
You're not looking at a baby formula
top
factory.
Top secret.
That's El Shakur Chemical Weapons Installation. And it's your target.
Woo. That's affirmative on Midnight.
We're gonna get rid of the... Get rid of the chemical weapons.
Coming up on the rise. Be ready for anything.
All right, I'll get it. I want to be done with this. We haven't lost yet, though. We haven't lost the game, so like I can't move on yet.
Take a hit.
Like, how are we supposed to move on?
Good shooting, kid. Proceeding on.
Smile.
We're about to clear the ridge.
I count one bogey.
Would somebody please show this kid how to shoot?
Oh, shut up, you smelly fuck. Get that fucking stinky cigar
out. It's so rough out there, kids, but I've got to ask you to keep going.
Sir, you send in some air cover?
That's a negative, Dragonfly. There's no air cover for this mission.
What?
This is top secret.
Wait, didn't we? We're in Groundhog
like
Day.
Looks at this.
It's just we're doing it again.
Mind approaching.
We just keep doing the same shit. Nothing changes. He has said the same line again.
Yeah. I'm sorry about this, fellas, but you have to stay out there. Unfortunately, there's no end to that. It doesn't end. You have to keep shooting these hinds in hell,
I guess, take over
where you
Joker.
Fucking belong, Joker.
Take a hit.
Get the tanks too.
It doesn't end.
Would somebody please show this kid how to shoot?
What's this?
Seating on.
That's a nice little hiding places out there, boys, so be careful.
I don't like the looks of this.
Got him instantly.
Good work, Joker. Now do it again.
No, I don't want to do it again. It doesn't end. How do I get away from this? Did we lose?
Ghost is down. Ghost is down, Opcom.
Take a hit!
No, it's just...
Black Hawk is hit, Opcom!
I don't have control.
We're down to just two choppers, Opcom.
Two's plenty for this mission. Adams, this is a no-win situation with only two choppers. Abort mission.
We'll abort this mission when I say so, and not 1 second sooner. Do I make myself clear, old woman?
Yeah, sir, we're both made out of clay.
Proceeding on.
Joker, one more piece of information you haven't covered.
What would that be, sir?
You'll find a special package in your mission pack. A mini-Mac. A little surprise that we cooked up.
Oh my god, it doesn't end.
It's kind of small, isn't it?
A tactical nuke. You find Professor Minch set
it. I gotta drop a nuke? This has got to be the end of the game.
Good work, team. Take it on in.
Upcom, we're awaiting green on Operation Midnight.
Operation Midnight, he said it. He said the name.
Roger that. Okay, Joker, let's go.
Let's do it!
Here we go. Here's the end of the game.
Okay, Joker.
I just got to shoot the Death Star hole.
Activating winch.
Gonna shoot the. Is that a bad guy? What? It's everything's so dark. I can't. Do I have to shoot these people or what? What happened?
I've come to Dragonfly. Looks like it's an abort.
Yes, sir.
What?
Aborting mission.
Fuck. Hold on. What? All right. We got... Here we go. Here's another one. I think this is the last one, by the way. I'm fairly certain this is the last one. Get your LOLs in. Because here comes the final Sega CD game. When Tom Zito presented this one. I have no, this one's called Supreme Warrior. You direct. This is gonna be you trap people in the mountains. Expand those pixels. Played Sega and didn't even get Sonic. Yeah, but like, who cares about Sonic, right? Sonic CD is like, they've released it like 5 times. Earthworm Jim, Sonic, like Chuck Rock. These are all games for Sega. Nobody fucking has this game. I didn't want to show, like, playing like a 2D Sonic game. Like, who cares? Sonic CD, you can get it for like one of the compilations. They've released it like fucking 19 times. Supreme Warrior is not a game. Like, you don't easily get this game. Here we go. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. This is a province in China. Man, this is fucking sick, actually. Dude, why couldn't they all have been like this, like, well, like, choreographed? This one's got like actual production value. Pretty sick sound effect. And he fucking dropped the piano on him too. Is that me? It's hard to see. I can't really tell.
Good, but not good enough.
Don't you dare! He's shooting electricity out of his bow? Who the fuck is that? Oh god. It's the long lost member of KISS!
My. Kai, how you have aged.
And you, thank you. Ferocious as ever.
More so. With the fierce group of warlords.
It's Cruella de Vil KISS.
I've come for the other half of this mask.
This is all ADR, by the way. This is all dubbed over. I love it.
He who controls the full mask controls the world.
The best one so far.
I want the half that you hold.
This is the best. I'm glad we ended on this one because this is by far the best one.
When I give it to you.
When the shadow comes full circle, if Kai has not delivered the mask, I'll put every human heart on a stake.
Everyone. All of us, every human heart. That's like 7 billion hearts. Not gonna fit all in one steak, buddy. They've painted mustaches on. They've painted fucking goofy mustaches on. Did you see that? Like strongmen mustaches. The guys that ride the big tricycles.
Ah, we've been waiting for you. I assume you brought the other half of the mask?
What? It was that close?
Quickly, come with me.
Wait, hold on. I had the mask on me? That guy was looking for the mask and I'm just sitting there holding it out in the open?
When we find that mask, you will all die. Give it to me. I will find it. Hey, you have it in your hands.
That's a big fucking mask. This is a game. This is the best one so far. I'm glad this is the last one. I hope the gameplay is as good as this cutscene is.
Sit.
Somebody look up Guy Norris right now. See what it is.
Time is short. Many lives are at stake. We must attack Fantu and reclaim the mask before he attacks us.
Guy Norris. Who is it?
One problem.
That's a Norris last name.
Two problems.
Is that like Chuck Norris's son? Or like Chuck Norris's dad? Fight. How old is Chuck Norris in like 1994?
My best fighter.
15?
He's too injured.
It was like 40.
That leaves.
He's a stuntman. Let's look at this guy's IMDb.
But first,
okay, Guy Norris.
You must fight each of
Guy Norris is known for his work on Mad Max Fury Road, Suicide Squad, and Lord of the Rings: The Fellowship of the Ring.
Special skills that you can turn.
This dude is a fucking superstar. This guy is like a monster in the industry now.
We will help.
The guy that like stunt coordinated Mad Max Fury Road is responsible for this game.
Inside you, teaching how to fight.
Give me a fucking break. That's pretty remarkable, actually.
You control our destiny.
Earth, it's gonna be legit.
Wind. And fire. You choose.
Which one do I pick? I'm not sure. Which one do I pick here? I don't know. Here we go. We're gonna go with win. Oh, shit. I don't think I have. Do I have the second disc? All right, shut up. Shut this up. Shut it up. Stop. Okay. Disc 2. Already. Disc 2. Oh, shit. Hold on. Fuck. I got wind, right? We're okay. How do you play? How do you play the game? What are these knobs? What do the knobs do? I don't understand. Like, is this like a rhythm game?
The Hainan warlord, the fire master to Fangtu. Legend has it. It was born out of a great fireball that collided with the Earth.
This.
Let's go.
Do you have the Mask of Fangtu?
Yes.
And have you brought it to me?
No.
What
is this?
I do have it, though.
A joke? Kill them!
I got hands now. It's one of these games. No. It's one of these fucking games. No. I just shoved him. Got it. I think I died. What is happening right now? Who is doing this? I don't understand. I don't, guys. These games are all so difficult to do. Get it eventually, I'll figure it out. Oh, it's one of these dumb games. Like, I think I have to go to the same side that he's on. I guess. Oh, we need to see the rest of the game. Oh, god damn it.
Where's your master's philosophy now?
Yeah, there's just like no fucking rhyme or reason to these games. Prize Fighter was the same fucking way. It was the same exact way.
Kill them!
What's happening now? Yeah! I can't even control the character anymore. I can't do anything. No buttons work anymore. So that's fucking good. Nothing worked. I'm just screaming in his face. Okay.
Stand up. A warrior never quits.
This button works. That's just A and D, by the way. There we go. So does that mean he's coming this way? I think that's what that means.
You are the stuff legends are made of. Don't pass up the opportunity.
Why did it have to be a shitty prize fighter game? These games don't make any fucking sense. They make zero sense. I can't touch this guy. It's really, like, well-crafted, and we have to not play it because it's like, an impossible-to-play video game. Sounds like Mario. Use your Hoya button. Alright, so let's go over this. I can't punch him. Nothing connects. Use the green hints. Well, what the fuck do the green hints even mean? The green circles on the edges, what does that even mean? Does that mean, like, punch him that way or block that way? That shit don't make any fucking sense. I'm gonna train.
Let's work on the punches.
Give me a fucking tutorial. This shit is fucking stupid.
Hooks. Use your hook when a fighter comes in close and the side of his face is open.
What? This.
Left or right?
It's not helping.
Palm heel. When you can see the face straight on, go in for palm heel. Left
this is not gonna
or
help.
Right?
This is not helping. Very helpful.
Body punch. When the fighter comes in close and his head is covered, punch low to the
right.
Body.
Okay.
But
thanks.
Remember, your punches will not work if you're too far away.
Okay. So if I see his face close, comes in close, that's when you punch him in the side.
Kill them!
Yeah! Okay, here we go. Okay, this is fun. Block. Nope. Here we go. It's fine, you can hit me once. I can't. This shit is fucking stupid. This is fucking stupid. This is the dumbest fucking thing ever. And now I have no control of the character anymore. I like to say his voice, yeah. There's no control. Now I have control of the character. Isn't that great? Now I got control of the character. I don't know what he just... I don't know what you just said. I'm gonna fucking block. I'm just gonna hold this until I see a prompt. Okay, I didn't get it, apparently. This fucking game sucks. It's not possible. It's fucking impossible to attack anyone. It's just not fucking possible. You fucking do it. You do it and you fucking send me a tweet, alright? Send me a fuck- You fucking get into this game, do what I just did, send me a tweet. I wanna see you do it. Do it. All the people fucking talking shit. You do it. Send me a fucking tweet. www.twitter.com/German95. Send it to me. I'd love to see it. You got the fucking Twitter account. You know where it is. Did I turn off English, by the way? I think I turned off English. Did I turn English off? Learn the speed run. Oh, he really did kill everybody, huh? I wonder what he's saying. I didn't see any hearts, no, neither did I. I don't think I can skip this. In association with the Shaw brothers. Come on, let's go. The intro was the best part, I know, right? It's had an opportunity to be so good, and it had to take the prize fighter route. Just like the fucking mess. Where like, it's just, there's no rhyme or reason to fucking anything. Prompts come on the screen, you like throw punches, don't even matter. This game has like a fucking zero. This game has like a 0.8 score. It's got like at least a 3. Let's go. And half the time the controls don't even work. That doesn't help. Here we go. But there's no prompts on the screen of what to do with this. Haven't even had an opportunity to hit him. It wants me to kick then. Holy shit, dude, no way. Oh, I hit him! I got him! I kicked him in the face! I'm dead! Use the palm. No, I'm fucking out. I'm done. I'm fucking out of here. I'm done playing this fucking game. The same shit happened with Prize Fighter, and that game was just as much of an unbearable mess as this one is. Get the fuck out of here, game. Now, you guys didn't think there was a secret game, did you? Is there a secret game? Actually, I don't think there is a secret game. Oh, shit. Now there has to be a secret game. All right, fine. You guys want a secret game? Here's your secret game. I'll be right back. Here's your secret game. Give me a sec. Give me a sec. You're gonna get it. No joke. There's no joke here. I'm just here. This is your secret game. Be here in like 15 seconds. No, it's a Sega CD game. Come on. What do you take me for here? It's not Wirehead. No. Not Wirehead. What the hell is my avatar supposed to be? Me. It's literally me. Okay, here you go. Here's how we're going to end the stream. Here you go. You all wanted it. So you're going to get it. You're going to get it for a good, like, 25 seconds. At least, like, fucking four of you in chat wanted me to play this. Here comes the end. Yep. There he is. Sonic the Hedgehog. Sonic 3D CD. Isn't there a fucking video here? What happened to the video? Isn't it like this like a full motion video? Wow. Holy shit. This is so cool. This is nothing like the other Sonics. What? You can move wicked fast. Whoa. Nice. This time it like spins around in a circle. Wirehead 2, there's no such thing as Wirehead 2. Wirehead 2 doesn't exist. Told me that he wouldn't play Sonic, well, he doesn't care now. It's kind of fun. This is kind of a fun game. Oh, Jesus Christ, somebody gave $100. Hold on a second. Why did you give $100 right now? I'm playing Sonic CD. Oh god, hold on. Which Sonic is this? Sonic CD. Sonic Compact Disc. I'm gonna be the first boss. But hold on, somebody- fuck. Cigarette Spaghetti dropping mad money again, hold on a second. Cigarette Spaghetti, thank you for the $100. You can't fool me, these graphics are Sonic 06 for the Xbox 360. And I think the game crashed. Thank you so much, Cigarette. You've given like well over like $500 or $600 the last few days. That's a lot of fucking money, dude. Thank you. But no, this is Sonic. This is Sonic the Hedgehog. We're gonna beat the first boss. I bet you guys that Dr. Robotnik is gonna be in like a fucking floating egg. And I gotta bump him 3 times. He's gonna be in this like generic egg. Don't worry. We haven't played this game like 6 times already, Sega, by this point in history. I'm being like a real asshole right now. No, I'm just kidding. So I like Sonic. I enjoy Sonic. Sonic is like cool. He's funny. He fucking runs fast. There's like eggs in this game. How could I hate this game? We're gonna get to the first Dr. Eggnik. Egg Robotnik. Egg, what did I say? Eggnik? Dr. Eggnik. But, before we go, because this is gonna be the cap of the stream here. Tuesday is gonna be Jerma Rumble. Jerma Card. Wait, what? What happened to the fucking boss? Did it just skip a level? So, Tuesday, I'm gonna spend all weekend making characters. And making up like cards and scenarios and stuff. So you will see WWE 2K17 on Tuesday. It's a lot of characters that have been introduced over the last like 6 months of streams. So it should be fun. And if it isn't, then sorry, I tried. make Wild Woody. Fine. And I'm gonna have him. Oh, here we go. I wonder if it's gonna be. Oh, look! It's Dr. Robotnik and he's in a mech suit. Watch out! He's gonna punch you! Oh no! Get him! Right in the belly! Come on, Sonic! Oh no, and he's whoa! Three times! Told you. Sorry. What do you want me to do here? What do you want to do here, game? Alright, should we save the animals? Alright, let's save the animals. Holy shit, dude. Donating to have a character added to the Jerma Rumble, the human cigarette. I don't think I can do that. I don't know if I can. 2K17 sucks. Is that Amy? What Sonic is that? Is it Robot Sonic? I haven't kept up with my Sonic lore, guys. Sorry. I'll try to put a cigarette in the rumble. Alright, that's it. We beat the first boss. Move this over here. Alright, guys. That's gonna wrap it up. I need to clean up this mess back here. There's like 17, like 18 CDs back here. I ran over one of them accidentally. But, yep. That's gonna wrap it. Thank you so much for watching, everybody. We're gonna close it out. Wanted to just make sure I finished up the Sega CD stuff. Because there was still, like, obviously, like, at least a few hours, or like a couple hours worth of stuff. So hopefully you had fun. Don't mind my my rage at not being able to figure out 27-year-old games. But, yeah, that's just the way it is. Good night, everybody. See you on... Sega CD isn't over. See you on Tuesday for a wrestling card. It's gonna be like it was last time. I'm gonna spend all weekend on it, so hopefully it's at least worth watching. Good night. Thank you so much, especially to Cigarette Spaghetti. Like right now, just giving $200 in 5 minutes. And obviously everybody else that's given money, a lot of people have today and yesterday. Much love. I'll be sending you the complete Supreme Warrior Challenge. Yeah, you got the fucking, yeah, I'll give you, here you go. It didn't even work. It's alright. Like, I was apparently so angry I couldn't even write it. Whatever. Thanks everybody for watching. I'll see you guys Tuesday. Bye bye. Thank you.
Bonus Wild Woody Streak! Give me a fucking AGDQ! Those cigarettes.
shit, I missed the life. Great. What's in the box? Come on, open it up. Erase. What am I erasing? Erase what? There's nothing to erase. Oh shit! Look at that fucking tactic! Cigarettes!
Trying to end.